Speaking to CBA reporter Ali Antar accused the Turkish consulate in Hargeisa of collecting money from the people of Somaliland without issuing receipts. He alleged that a minister in the federal government of Somalia and a businessman operate this money collection scheme.
I'm calling on the government to investigate the money collected by the Turkish embassy without issuing receipts or providing any service, which is basically for profiteering.
Ali Antar told the story of a woman who bought a house in Turkey. When she applied for a visa at the Turkish consulate in Hargeisa, she paid over $1,000 but was not issued a receipt. Finally, he said, the woman was denied the visa she was seeking. The immigration to Turkey is part of a trend in Somaliland where many people in Somaliland have been investing in the real estate market to gain residency there.